We are following developing news out of Norfolk this midday. That's where police are investigating a double shooting. Dispatchers tell us this happened overnight on Park Avenue near East Princess Anne Road. That's not far from Virginia Beach Boulevard. Police blocked off the Park Terrace apartment complex. Senator Side was at the scene this morning. Officers were on the scene investigating there. We saw two ambulances pull off from the complex. Both victims are expected to be okay.